Let's talk about some of the symbols of Toni Morrison's Beloved. Colors. Colors represent different things to each character. Red evokes oily baby's blood, symbolizing pain, evil, and death. When Paul D first walks through the door of 124, a pool of red light stops him in his tracks. To Paul D, red is also the color of the rooster, Mister's comb, which represents a freedom he feels he'll never have. Baby Suggs contemplates colors such as yellow and blue, which signify peace to her. She never gets to the red, the color of the dead baby's blood. Pink is the last color Sethe remembers seeing, the pink of her baby's headstone. Water. Some powerful images associate water with the middle passage, but water seems also to symbolize escape. Paul D and the chain gang escape when rainwater floods their enclosure. Likewise, Sethe crosses the Ohio River to escape slavery. Denver is born on the river after her mother's water breaks, and she's freed from her mother's womb. Sethe breaks water again, feeling the need to urinate when she sees a young stranger named Beloved, symbolizing her freedom from the memories of murdering her. Beloved herself emerges from the river and is born again. She's been freed from the confines of death. Trees. In Beloved, trees signify both comfort and evil. Trees are instruments of lynching for Sethe's mother, Sixo, and Paul A. The tree on Sethe's back, scars from whippings, is a symbol of evil also. However, trees are also a source of comfort. Denver retreats to her emerald closet of boxwood trees, and Paul D follows the flowering trees to the north, to freedom. Both Sethe and Paul D find comfort in remembering the trees at Sweet Home. Paul D especially remembers the sycamore he called brother, under which he and the other Sweet Home men would gather and cool off and share companionship. 124. The house on Bluestone Road is referred to as 124 and personified as the living spirit of Sethe's murdered child. Each of the three parts of the novel begins with a description of 124. This number is significant in that it symbolizes Beloved, the baby Sethe murdered. Sethe had four children, and number three is missing because she is dead by her mother's own hand. Baby ghost. The ghost is the dead child Sethe murdered, but she also symbolizes the 60 million victims of slavery evoked in the novel's inscription. Reincarnated as Beloved, she symbolizes both the pain of the past and its cure. Confronting her is what leads to the communal healing we find at the novel's end.